फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज़ अर्चना तिवारी। वेलकम टू अवर चैनल सेंट जेवियर्स स्कूल हरदोई। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू न्यू टॉपिक फेस वैल्यू एंड प्लेस वैल्यू। बट बिफोर वॉचिंग द वीडियो, प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब अवर स्कूल चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन फॉर लेटेस्ट नोटिफिकेशन। इफ़ यू लाइक माई वीडियो, प्लीज़ लाइक एंड शेयर द वीडियो। हेलो चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल?
फाइन मैम।
ओके, दिस क्लास इज अबाउट फेस वैल्यू एंड प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ डिजिट्स इन ए नंबर। ओके चिल्ड्रन, फर्स्ट वी विल स्टडी फेस वैल्यू। लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द डेफिनेशन। व्हाट इज फेस वैल्यू? द फेस वैल्यू ऑफ ए डिजिट इन ए नंबर इज द वैल्यू ऑफ डिजिट इट्सेल्फ, और वी कैन से द वैल्यू रिमेन्स सेम वेयर एवर इट इज प्लेस्ड इन अ नंबर। लाइक 101, 101. Here 1 is at 1's place. Its face value is 1. And this 1 is at 100 place, but still its face value will remain same, that is 1. Okay children? Let's understand face value by taking an example. In these slides, we have taken number 896. How many digits are there? Yes, 3 digits. Okay. What are the digits? Yes, 8, 9 and 6. These are the digits. We will find face value of digit 8 in 896. The face value of 8 is 8. And the face value of digit 9 in 896 is 9. Next, the face value of digit 6 in 896 is 6. Because the face value is nothing but the value of digits itself. Okay children? Now after face value, we will study place value of digits. Let's read the definition first. The position of a digit in a number gives it a place value. Or we can say the place value of a digit in a number depends on the place it exists. Okay children? Now, here one example. With the example, we will explain. Let's take a number 612. Okay. In number 612, 2 is at the 1's place, 1 is at the 10's place, and 6 is at the 100th place. What are the digits in a number, children? 6, 1 and 2. These are the digits. Okay. To find the place value of 6, first we will check the position of 6 in a number, 612. Okay. The position of 6 is at 100 place. Therefore, place value of 6 is 6 into 10 means 600. Okay, the place value of 6 is 600 means 600. Now, the place value of 1, check the position of 1. 1 is at the 10th place. So, the place value of 1 is 110 means 10. Now, next digit is 2. Check the position of 2. 2 is at the 1's place. So, the place value of 2 is 2 into 1 means 2. Okay children, next. This slide is your homework. Read the instructions properly. First you will read the instructions properly and fill the table. One I will do for you. Find the place value of underlined digit. You will find the place value of underlined digit and find the face value of bold digit. Bold digit means darker digits. Okay, first I will do for you 980. So we will find the face value of 9. 9 is darker na. So find the face value of 9 is 9. And the place value of underlined digit. Underlined digit is 0. 0 is at the ones place. So the place value of 0 is 0 ones means 0. Understood? Rest all you will do in homework. Okay children? Now activity time. Activity, students, you can see on the left side of screen two blocks of hundreds and four blocks of tens. Okay, and three blocks of ones. And the number is 121. First, we write the position of the digits to find the place value. One is, this one is on the ones place, and two is on the tens place, and this one is at the hundred place. Okay children, for this one, ones place, okay, how many boxes of which place you will choose? Since this one is at the ones place, so we will choose, yes, one block of ones place. It means place value of 1 is 1. Okay. Now, how many boxes we will choose for this 2 of tens place? Okay, 2 boxes. 2 tens. It means place value of 2 tens is 20. Now, how many boxes we will choose for this one? This one is at the 100 place. So we will choose one box of 100. It means 100 means 100. The place value of this one is 100. Got it? Good. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.